Hi. This video will give you a brief introduction to the Paint Action Sequence mode in Studio Artist. To get started, simply pick a preset, and then press Action. There is also a quick and easy way to preview presets, by holding down the Command key, on the Mac, or the Control key on Windows, and then clicking on a preset to run it. All presets in Studio Artist are completely editable. When you launch Studio Artist, it defaults to the Paint Action Sequence mode, and its presets. You can access the Paint Action Sequence mode, as well as all the other image processing modes, through this pull-down window. The next few Getting Started videos will introduce you to each of these modes. This video will concentrate on the Paint Action Sequence mode. A Paint Action Sequence is used to create visual strategies by recording steps that can combine all the different artistic modes and their presets into one macro preset. The Paint Action presets are here. And the Paint Action Sequence window is here. There are training videos which explain how you can make your own Paint Action Sequences. This first Paint Action Sequence preset combines automatic painting with sketch edging, as well as image effects, and also adds a canvas texture that you can find in the Paint Synthesizer mode. This area on the right bottom corner of the interface lets you know when Studio Artist is processing. You can also record assisted and manual painting and drawing using the Paint Action Sequence. Presets are arranged by collections and categories. The current collection is still art. These are the other collections for Paint Action Sequence presets. There is a collection specifically for video and animation which is addressed in other videos. Under collections is a pull-down menu of categories. Currently, we are viewing the general examples presets. As you can see, there are several more Paint Action Sequence preset categories to explore. In the next few Getting Started videos, we will be giving a brief tour of the main image processing modes in Studio Artist, such as the vectorizer, the paint synthesizer, and image filter operations.